defensive mindset is going into the SEC tournament?
We just got to really just get the job done. We haven't really got on the run yet this season. I think we're on the brakes of, you know, getting on the one. Tonight wasn't that good of an outcome, but I think, man, we just play together, play with energy for 40 minutes. We can win, we can beat anybody, but for some reason we just can't get that down.
Is there, you have to change how you play and approach everything, knowing that, you know, your next game might be your last one if you don't win, your season might be over?
It's got to be all out. I hear the SEC tournament is like AAU. AAU is fun. Biggest thing, we got to go out and have fun right now.
Difficult as the past couple weeks been without Kevin, he's obviously so important.
It's been tough because with him on the floor, it opened up, you know, scoring options for everyone. Now it's like everyone's getting played the same way, you know, very tough on defense. So right now, Armani's doing a great job at the point. We as role players around him got to really help him out, you know, got to knock down shots and, you know, play defense. We didn't do good on the defensive end tonight.
Coach said that since Kevin's injury, he says you guys have kind of lacked confidence. Do you feel like when you guys are out there that confidence as a group is lacking?
Yeah, mostly on the defensive end because, you know, Armani's very vocal as well, but KP was another guy that was really vocal defensively and offensively, you know, knowing what plays we're going to run and things like that. So it kind of lose confidence in knowing what we're supposed to be doing. It's kind of get confusing out there, but not as far as in our play.
What do you think he'll take out of this season?
Learning how to win. Learning what's important and what goes into winning is the biggest thing. It's a fine line between winning and losing, and we've had games where it was because of, you know, not boxing out and rebounds and putbacks and, you know, people not closing out or just guarding someone. So I think the biggest thing is learning how to win and what goes into winning. And that's one of the things Coach Barnes was emphasizing to me. He's always got on me pretty much the hardest because he knows that I know this stuff. And he just, you know, what he wants out of me specifically is to understand what goes into winning and help other guys understand and, you know, be that leader.
Do you think you'll have to go from being a freshman to a leader as soon as the offseason begins?
Hopefully. I would love that role. I would embrace it. But I think everyone on our team is leaders. But I'm the type of guy that leads by example. I'm not too vocal. I get vocal here and there, but I just lead by example. So in that aspect, yeah.
Admiral, during the first half, and you guys were 14 minutes without a bucket, did you realize it had been that long, and just what did it feel like?
It was a little stressful because, we got to a 7-0 start, and then it was just like, couldn't score. I think it's because we just missed a lot of shots. I don't think it was. We weren't taking shots, but we let some of their pressure get to us, bringing the ball to the floor. So it's one of the things we got to work on. And, I couldn't blame Shabari. You know, he's a young guy. He's trying to learn a new position. And he's never played point guard, and he's played pretty well in the last couple of weeks. It's just, you know, tonight he let pressure get to him a little bit. And it's our fault, you know, the other four guys on the floor, because we're supposed to help relieve that, and we didn't do a good job of that tonight.